Hi, I'm Jennifer with True Health For You, and today I'm going to be talking about the importance of being in the receiving mode. And I know a lot of you already know about this term and what that is, but for those of you who don't, or if you need a reminder, the receiving mode is when we are not constricted, we're not agitated, we're not annoyed, we're not avoiding, we're not pushing away something that makes us feel uncomfortable, like maybe play, silliness, a level of happiness. Maybe that makes you uncomfortable because of, you know, past issues or current issues. Maybe it's your, you know, maybe you have a poor relationship with money, and so the thought of abundance, you know, having your own business, being successful, you know, that might create resistance and you might contract, meaning our energy just, that's what it feels like to me. It's just like, it's like we squeeze it, you know, and we guard ourselves and we don't allow, you know, the good stuff of life to come in. And that was something I struggled with for a long time. And, you know, working with a lot of clients, I see it, especially when it comes to, you know, them getting healthy. There is a level of freedom. There is a level of happiness that if you're not comfortable with, and you're not open to receive that type of lifestyle, and you're blocking it, that creates an issue. And that creates an issue, and you'll see it like inconsistency. You know, maybe you'll train for like, you know, a good solid week, or maybe you'll train for a good solid month, and then you stop, you know, or you start to lose weight and then you gain it back again. There's a lot of different reasons why that is the case, but sometimes it could just be you're not open to receiving the feeling of being successful, you know, taking pride and respecting you and loving yourself. That is being closed to the receiving mode. And I had to learn, I had to catch myself, like, you know, my hardest thing was play. I'm a happy person, you know, I like to laugh and joke with my friends, I like to do fun things, but there was a certain level of just being free and silly that I just wasn't comfortable with. And I actually am still working on it. I've gone far, but I'm still working on it. And it doesn't mean that I have to be a silly person, but I have to be at least comfortable around it, where if I saw like silliness or something, it felt like chaos to me. It felt chaotic, you know, and I kind of was repelled by it. That's because I was closed off to the receiving mode. There is a certain, for me personally, there is a certain level of freedom, of joy that I was not comfortable with. And once I was able to have the awareness to, you know, call it out, be like, oh, I'm contracting, I was able to just say, you know what, just breathe, accept it, allow it, you know, play, maybe practice it, you know, whatever you need to do to progress. And like I said, you know, if you're someone that, you know, maybe gaining $1 million isn't what you want to do, you're like, yeah, that's not me, you know, that is fine. You don't have to be someone that's like, oh, I want to be a millionaire, I want to be a billionaire. But just the fact that you're saying, I don't want that, you're closing yourself off and you're not in the receiving mode. You know, why not be like, you know, I'm very satisfied and content with how my life is now. But sure, you know, yeah, if I became a millionaire and billionaire, that would be great. Do you kind of sense the openness there, the space, the freedom, the allowance? It's like, it's calm. It's not like this. It's not, you know, contracted and protected and guarded. You know, if loving yourself is an issue, and loving yourself and weight loss, they're like this. You know, you cannot be successful with your goals and hate yourself. You can't. It's something is going to give, you know. Usually, you know, if people are able to lose the weight, you're going to see a lot of depression and anxiety, and you find out later that, you know, they weren't happy during that time when they were looking like a fitness model. I'm not saying fitness models are miserable and they're not happy. I'm not saying that. But there are some who'll push and push and push looking for that happiness, and they'll do the emotional work and they find out later, I just needed to love myself. That's cool. I still could have gone to the gym. I could have been a fitness model. I still could have been that look. But it starts with loving yourself. And that is being in the receiving mode. And when we're blocked, excuse me, when we're blocked, we can't receive that love. There's only so far we are gonna go. And that was something that I experienced. I was only going to go so far with certain situations in my life, and I had to address the issues, and I had to learn how to be in the receiving mode. So I hope this was helpful. If you have any questions, if you can relate, post your comments below. I would love to see them. And don't forget to subscribe, click that notification button, and I look forward to making another video for you guys and hearing your comments. All right, have a good day.